Right, so we're just gonna do this stream because some people are saying they can't do it, but yeah, we're just gonna do it because yeah, I want to see how this goes. Yeah, we're gonna do the stream. So basically, Ollie Tanner, if you're watching this, you did tell me you had PC Minecraft. So if you want to come on the server, then you can. The IP is in the description of the stream. So just come on. Type it in, you know, add the server, and the server's pretty cool. There's Hunger Games and stuff. So we're just gonna play some Hunger Games this stream. Let's just see if anyone else is joining. Looks like we've only got, oh wait, is he still in the stream? Looks like he's left, but oh well. We're just gonna do the stream anyway, so yeah, we'll just wait another 2 minutes to try and get some people in the stream, because I did say 5. But some people, you know, are trying it, having the struggles to try and get in the stream. So we'll just wait for them. Ollie was on his phone, so he should have got in. But yeah, so yeah. So let's just try and do this then. So I'm really looking forward to this stream. I have been for a long, long time. And yeah, so hopefully the stream looks healthy. Yeah. Hi, Ollie Tanner. Yeah, if you want to come on the server, you can. It looks like you're back in. So yeah, come on the server, go hub 1. I'm in hub 1 right now, so yeah, just go on there. And I do need to put my Skype on do not disturb, because that is how we do things. Yeah, so let's do it. So I'm just going to wait for you if you want to come on, Ollie. Yeah, I'm checking the stream. There's like Ollie's watching. So if you want to come on the server, I can. Why don't we just play a game? So yeah, let's do it. Yeah, when other people join, if you do want to shout out, just type in the chat. And yeah, I'll repeat that soon. But for some reason, it will not let me open the compass. So yeah, come on. Come on, let me open you, please. Please let me open you. Why you do this? Why you do this? Please. Oh, there we go. We're getting somewhere. We're getting somewhere. Oh, here we go. Come on. Please, let me open Hunger Games. Alright, we'll join. Let's join a bit of HG solo. If you do want to get in, then you should have seen the game that I just went in. But yeah, so yeah, this is my first stream, so sorry, but it's not the best stream. I'm just going to check who's watching. We've got one person watching, so yeah, hi to who that is. I think it's you, Ollie, so don't have Minecraft. The Minecraft you're on. Oh, that's fine. You could just, if you want, you can watch. We're just going to play some Hunger Games on the PC. The PC. Yeah. So, let's just do it. I am looking forward to this. I'm probably going to get wrecked, but oh well. I'm live streaming. Let's just say I'm live streaming just to get the people high and stuff. Well, not high, but you know what I mean. That sounds really weird, just saying, let's get the people high by saying I'm live streaming. Yeah, but yeah, it's pretty cool though. Yeah, let's do this. Right, is anyone, we need this game, but this gives me more chance to, you know, see who's gonna join the stream and stuff. Yeah, if you're on the stream, type in chat. And yeah, if you are having problems trying to get in the stream, well, if you're, you know, you people won't be saying that, but if you are having problems, then you know, I'm trying to help people out, but you know, it's quite hard because I am streaming and I don't want to make the stream for bad for whoever else is watching. So yeah, let's play some Hungry Games. Let's play some of those Hungry Games. Go on another device, sign out, subscribe to your channel as another person, then go on your channel and click on your main channel. Wait, so go on another device, sign out, subscribe to your channel as another. Yeah, but I am. Good luck to Miss Maze. Thanks. Thanks. Yeah, so we're just gonna do this then. Who watches Zoella? Me sometimes, actually, my little sister does. I'm just gonna go and turn my light on. Hold on. Just one flick of a switch and we are back. Right, we'll just let that guy know that I'm live. Oh, Iron Sword, yes, that's how we do things. And stream seems to be quite laggy, but oh well. Like, I did try and make my game as not laggy as possible, but if that's going to be go too well for me. Yeah, my stream probably is quite laggy, but I guess I'm just going to have to try and live with it for today. I will try and get it fixed by next time. Or possibly today if I decide to restart the stream if it's too laggy. But, you know, because I do have quite a lot of time. Not much homework to do for tomorrow, so now I've got a bit of time to stream. Yes, it's sort of like these little spikes. It's not that bad. I usually have it with normal. And I just got three flint and steels right from the start, so... yeah, that's pretty decent. I'll just put them next to my sword. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, Jake the Red Panda wants to fight me. Ooh, here we go. Alright, hopefully he's not too good and I can destroy him. But, yeah, grace period's over, actually. Who's this in the red house? There's a couple of people, actually, so don't really want to go and risk myself in there. But, yeah, we'll leave it. Is there anything in here? Iron axe, don't really need it. We've got the iron sword, of course. We've got an enchanting bottle here, which is pretty good. And a feather, which I'll take, hopefully, to make some arrows from, if I get a bow, hopefully. Cobweb, just to get people in. So, yeah, if you're enjoying the stream, be sure to leave a like. I do want to try and hit 5 likes for this stream. Oh, I got 2 enchanting bottles in the space of, like, 2 seconds. So, yep, we're level 1. We can actually, if we kill someone, enchant this iron sword, which would just make me too overpowered. And check the stream's going alright. Yeah, sadly I can't do face cam at the moment, so yeah. But it doesn't look like anyone else is joining the stream, so hopefully they will soon. I did let a lot of people know I was streaming today, so yeah. Whew, I'm excited for this. I've been excited for this. It will probably be like an hour stream, so yeah. I don't even know if I'm doing it right, to be honest. This is just a sort of a... It's not really a practice, but because it's my first stream, it's not all going to go all right. So, if you're like, oh, there's a fight going on down here. And are these two teamed? Are these two teamed up? Now, please say these two aren't teamed. If these two are teamed, then they're getting banned. GG. Oh, he's dead. And now this guy's obviously his teammate, so we'll get you in there. And, oh, these guys, just noob. It's so low. So low, Hunger Games, not team with your friend. And that, what a great way to start the stream, having a 2 team unloading on us. This is brilliant, guys, isn't it? Just jump, can't afford really to take the hearts down, but let's just do it anyway. Oh, they've got some speed on them. Try and block them with the fire there. Oh, we have to eat. Oh, did I just kill them? Oh my god, I killed them with the flames. That is epic. Right. Oh, I need their stuff. I didn't manage to pick up that guy's stuff back there, but I did manage to pick up this person's stuff. So yeah, good game. They're probably calling me an FNS banner as spammer, not spanner, as we speak. But yeah, sorry. Yeah, let's merge these two together just so we can spam some more. And let's just get these two done. So I will check chat after every game. So if you're feeling ignored, don't worry. I will come and check the chat after this game. It's just, if I check the chat, I'll probably die straight away. So, and that won't be very good. Because, yeah, I want to get a couple of wins this stream. I am hoping to make some highlights out of the stream after I'm done. So, yeah. And also, I've got a new texture pack, as you can see. So, it's not, like, normal. So, if you're getting a bit confused of what's what I did at the start, don't worry. As when I first started using it the other day, but it is a good texture pack, so I do like it. I'll take that bread as well. Just get as much food as we can just to stack us up for the whole game. And yeah, when the little, like, I don't even know what they're called, but yeah, hearts are like, have a dash through them, that means they're half heart, and then as you can see they go up. So yeah, it's pretty nice little texture pack I've got here. The stream is getting quite unlucky, actually. So I was expecting major lag. It's about the same as what I get when I'm recording, so yeah. Oh, it looks like other people are lagging, so it might not just be me, so that might not be the stream, it might just be other people, so that's pretty good. If it is the server, then I'll be happy, because then I'll think I'm actually doing stuff right. So yeah, but at the moment I feel like, you know, not doing the best ever. Yeah, we can enchant this sword, actually, which I might be able to do early. Nope, someone's gonna kill me. Run, no! No, I'm one heart, guys, I'm gonna die. Guys, we can try and rod this guy back. Let's just try and get him in the flames. Oh, I'm scared, guys, you need to support me, I'm scared. Right, I need to try and just place a cake down and eat if I can. There we go, I managed to eat the cake. Is he still on my tail? Turn around, flint still. Oh, I missed the flint still. What am I doing? No, I'm lagging. As soon as I go into combat, GG, super phoenix. Yeah, GG. Yeah, we're gonna go to the hub then, and let's just see what's going on in the chat. Yo, can I join next game? Fatal Gaming. Yo, what's up? Shout out to him. He's awesome lad. Yeah, sure, you can join the next game. We are on TEI Hub 1. Yeah, come and join. Sadly, sorry, you can't join the call. I know you wanted to at school today, but you can still play. So join Hub 1, Fatal Gaming. Let's just type to him. Yeah, Hub 1. So now, yeah. So Fatal Gaming can join the thing. Let's just close that down. So let me just check we're actually on Minecraft. Yep, the stream's on Minecraft. Is he on? We'll just wait for Fatal Gaming because he did wanna. He's tuned into the stream. It was assuming he plays LOL. Wait, what? Are you good? It was assuming he plays LOL. okay. I am. Where's Fatal Gaming? It's Fatal Gaming. Sorry if there's background noise, by the way. Yeah, we'll wait for Fatal Gaming, but I'm also gonna check. I know, right? I'm right, lad. LOL. Yeah, Ollie Tanner, I did see you on Sunday. You're an awesome guy. We've got 3 people watching. Wow. If you can like the stream, that'd be awesome. Yeah, like the stream. Thanks. I actually can't see how many likes we've got unless, you know, I'll need to figure that out. But yeah, is he on? Hub 1? TEI, you on? I don't even know if I'm on Hub 1. Yeah, I'm on Hub 1. So, Fatal Gaming. I don't know how, like, behind the stream is. So yeah, but if you can hear background noise, I do apologise. My sister is crying. So yeah. Because my sister is a baby. Yeah, well, she's not, but you know, sub to her channel, she's good-ish. Is Fatal Gaming on? Fatal Gaming, come on. I don't have all day. I want to actually get some stuff done this stream. I blame old bad line on the TI. Oh, there he is. Right, it's Fatal PvP. Join HGO6 and we will team together. Join HGO6. Let's just type it in. In fact, I guess he should be in. Yeah, I guess he should be in. Yeah. Sorry about the background noise. They'll hopefully be gone soon. But yeah, it's gotta happen. Is he in? Is Fatal Gaming gonna join? Yep. Alright, slash team. It's Fatal PvP. Yay. We're gonna... what map should we vote? Should we vote some Sundown? I like Sundown. Yeah, I like the map Sundown. It's a nice little map. What else is going on in the chat? Thanks. Do you use Grape for your PC? Grape? I don't know what that is, mate. I'm sorry. Yeah. So, yeah, sorry. Right, so we've got a couple of people watching, so I appreciate if you're tuned in. Remember to like the stream. That'll mean a lot to me if you can like it. That'd just be awesome. And yeah, I do appreciate it. Yeah, my first live stream. Hopefully I will get better as we go along. It was like recording. I was my first video. You know, I'm proud of it. Not the best ever, but yeah. Hopefully can be better. And yeah, hopefully you guys like my texture pack, as I say. And we're gonna team with It's Fatal PvP. We still win the game and he hasn't lagged out yet. I'm surprised I haven't lagged out yet. Oh, I missed that weapon. That was pretty bad. So hopefully It's Fatal PvP got a weapon. Is there anyone good in this game? I'm the only VIP, but then that's probably... You don't need money. You don't need a lot of money to be good, so... Yeah, you can't buy being good, if that's... They say. Wise men say. Even though I literally just created it. Yeah, so... I am looking forward to... Oh, gold sword. That's good. And we got some steak as well. Yeah. Where's Fatal PvP? I'm gonna call him Fatal Gaming because that's his channel name. Check him out. He's uploaded one video. He usually just records Fatal. He usually records CSGO, I think it is. I do have the game myself, so yeah, I sometimes play it. It's a pretty nice little game. But yeah, he's got CSGO and he records that as well. I'm gonna come to you, Fatal PvP, Fatal Gaming, whatever, because basically there are some people like around me, so yeah, I do need a bit of help. If you can maybe make your way over to me as well. I know the stream may be a bit delayed, so yeah, if you can't really hear, then I apologise. Yeah, let's get those gold leggings on. And is there anyone around us? I do like the torch texture pack in this. Just get that out there. But I don't like it being there. I like it being sort of in the middle because I'm not going to use it. I like bow secondaries being in the second and third slot. Flint and steel being in the ninth slot. So yeah. Yeah. So let's just keep going then. Yeah, if you can hear severe background noise again, I am sorry. I do need to just type in the chat if you can hear background noise. And it says Fatal Gaming. Did he die? No, he's still in the game. Is he? Did we run past each other or something? Are you in spawn? Go to spawn. How about it? You go to spawn, and I'll meet you in spawn. I think he might be in spawn or something. Yeah. Let's just go to him. Oh, is he what? Fatal Gaming, where are you? Fatal Gaming, where are you? Yeah, it's pointing this way, which is really odd. And now it's pointing this way. Oh, wait, is he up there? I need those boots, actually, so thank you, whoever put them there. I guess Fatal Gaming, wait, let me just chat. Oh, Lewis Howard, hey! Lewis Howard, what's up? Like the stream and stuff, yeah. He's a guy from my football team, so thank you for tuning in as well. Shout out to you, my man. You're awesome. Yeah, and it's Fatal PvP. I'm here. Yo. Come. It's Fatal PvP. I'm right here. It's Fatal. Come on. Can you see me now? Look, like, you've got a nice little skin there. Yeah, let's go out and get some action this game then. Here, oh, he's got some stuff for me. Oh, thank you, my sir. This is the troll golden apple, isn't it? Oh no, they fixed it. Oh, they fixed it. Oh, well, that was my bad. Thanks for that. Oh, I didn't know they fixed it. I thought they still had the glitch, so I went to eat it. Like, go and show everyone that it was. Oh, hey. Hey, Jake the Red Panda. Yeah. Hey, sup? I'm just going to... It's Fatal PvP, it's chasing me, that's cool. We're not chasing because we're on the same team. But yeah, I do need to know the quality of the stream, just so I know if there's anything I can do. Because I can change the settings mid-stream. So yeah, if there's anything that's going well, like if the audio, you can't hear me or anything, just let me know. But yeah, we are live right now, so yeah, just try not to type like swear words in chat or something. Because, you know, we can't take them out, we can't, like, delete the messages or anything, so we can't record this again, this is live, so, yeah, it's quite scary that it's live, but, you know, you've got to do it, and, I haven't actually killed anyone this game, so I do want to get some kills on my belt, so I'm not just going to follow you, it's Fatal PvP, I'm going to go and kill, so if you want to come with me to kill some people, that is absolutely fine, but if you don't, then that's also fine. I've got some arrow material. If you've got a bow, it's Fatal PvP. All you need to do, just type in chat if you've got a bow. And then I'll make some arrows for you. Because I do have quite a lot of arrow material. And by a lot, I mean 4 arrows worth. But yeah. But I've only got a gold sword and decent armor. So I should be alright for now. But deathmatch sort of, that will not be enough. Like, it's Fatal PvP is good. Like, he's a good PvP'er, but with our stuff, like, I don't know if we can beat 2 guys with full iron. Like, I just don't know. And there will be some guys with full iron. I could just feel it. I just know what will happen. Is there anyone chasing us or no? And I don't really like the emerald block texture pack in this texture thing. But yeah, it's alright. And we got some boot upgrades, so that's pretty good. Anyone typing in chat? Is there anything going on? Oh, thanks, Lewis. It sounds fine. Awesome guy. How many people do we have in the stream now? 6 watching. Whoa, that is awesome. Yeah, welcome to the stream, whoever's watching. Thank you guys for tuning in. We'll be streaming for about another 40, 50 minutes. Probably just after 5, the stream will end. Because I do want it to go on for quite a long time. But at the same time, you know. And if you are in the stream and you do have PC Minecraft, come on, join in. You can join the game. Just come on. The IP will be in the description of this video. And no, I'm dying. Jake the Red Panda, why are you killing me? No, it's Fatal PvP, help me. It's Fatal. Right, I am lagging a bit, but I'm going to go in for this fight. I'm going to go in. No. It's Fatal. Is he on fire? No, he's not. I might die here. Right, can we try and plant the TNT? Yep, let's do it. Yes, tactical move. I managed to get away. Right, it's Fatal PvP. I do need your help. Yeah, the stream will be delayed, so I don't know if Crime Fair will do much good. But I do need your help. So if you're seeing this now, then I am most likely getting killed. So, yeah, help me out. I can just about eat a cookie while he's chasing me. Yeah, all right. I'm gonna try and get him a bit weak if I want to. Let's just go in for this 1v1. Oh no, he's way better than me. He is way better than me. Right, can we try and just place this cobweb? Oh, did I get him? No, I didn't. No, I didn't. I didn't get him. He's still hitting me. Help me. It's fatal. It's fatal. No. Yes, it's fatal's here. It's fatal's here. Coming to the rescue again. I'll come in and help you. I'll come in and help you. Yes, let's get him. Let's get him. Two team. No, he died. No, but I can avenge you. It's fatal. Don't worry. No, I'm sorry. You can be in the next game, I promise. And hopefully you won't die. Okay. Oh god, he's so low. He's gotta be low. It's fatal PvP. Got some nice hits in there. Right, let's go. Let's go. I'm barely low at all. Well, I am now, but yeah. Come on. Oh no. I am pretty low. Right, I might need to duck out of this fight. In fact, let's just go in because I do feel bad for it. It's fatal. And I do kind of want to get in another game with him. So, yeah. Hopefully he's spectating, though. I hope that's him that's spectating. Yeah, sorry I kind of just sacrificed you there. But it's all for the stream. He'll do anything for the stream. It's fatal, he's a good friend. Yeah, but hopefully. I don't have any chat moderators, so if anyone's swearing while I'm in this game, then please just don't, like. I know my fans are good, so I've got a PG audience, I would like to think, so. Yeah, and hopefully this guy's not regenning. Hopefully he's lost hunger. Right, hope he missed a shot. He missed a shot. He's going in. He's going in. Oh, I'm gonna get absolutely wrecked here. Oh, GG. GG. Right, yeah, let's go into the next game then. Yeah, we've got Kyra's on, yeah. Let's just check the chat quickly. Yeah, it's fatal. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. We've got six watching though, so this is awesome. I'm very happy. Yeah. All right, let's do this. Is the stream working? Yep, it is. Right, let's go into another game then. So I will go in HG04. Hopefully he's gone into that as well. I'll just type it in chat. HG04. Right. I just typed it in chat. So hopefully we can win this game. I do lag quite a bit when I'm in PvP, so I do apologize in advance. But we're gonna try and do it. Yeah, we did. We didn't do. We got killed. In the last game, wasn't that good? If you're new to the stream again, hello, and welcome. Who's a fan of Dan and Phil? I'm not gonna lie. Don't really watch their videos, but they are awesome guys. So I would say me-ish. So yeah, they're cool. There's a lot of like girls in my school that just are like, oh my god, Dan and Phil, and I'm just like. Yeah, Dan and Phil. All right. Unlucky, it's fatal. Yep. That's our community. Our community is cool. Yeah. So I'm looking forward to seeing how where the stream goes then. Yeah, we're gonna start our. I think this is our third game. We did one solo, and yeah, this is basically just gonna be Hunger Games. Friday, I'll try and do something a bit different, but this is basically just gonna be Hunger Games. And we got a potato. We have won. We win. We win the Hungry Games. I'll take that chest plate off your hands. Hopefully that was its fatal that got all that other stuff because there was some pretty good stuff in there. And oh, stone sword. He got the rod though, and it is its fatal, so that's good. I'll take that rod then. Don't really matter to me. And he's getting that chest, so it's all good. I'll dump that chest plate on the floor, and let's just switch that and put that in second place. Right, we're doing okay. Right. My route for this map is I'll teach you guys my route. My route is basically I go over here to Red House, but I don't actually go inside the Red House. I go around it because there's three pretty good chests there, which usually have some nice armor. I think I found like an iron chest plate and iron leggings in the same chest around here, like in this exact chest. Can we have the same luck? No. Right. Oh well. Sometimes you're lucky, sometimes you're not. And there's a guy there, but I don't really want to kill him, just because he doesn't really have anything of use, but. At the same time, he could have stuff, but he's just like trying to hide it, so he looks like not very harmful. But then he just comes over and absolutely GG tens me, so that would be pretty awful. Yeah, let's just get a stick and a flint and all that, and yeah, we're pretty good. Like, we've got five armor bars, which a lot of people wouldn't think is good, but on this server, you don't get much OP stuff like you used to get. OP stuff, but now it's just not as common. So it's fatal PvP, just got a kill. Nice. I was just about to say come and meet me, but guess you're doing all right by yourself. So I'll leave you to it. Hopefully we don't get sneak attacked again like we did last game. Because that would be bad. But yeah, so let's just put this, nothing really in there, just carrot. But then food's food, so I'll take it. In fact, I don't know if that's worth eating raw chicken. Let's just eat a healthy carrot instead. Because raw chicken's raw and raw is disgusting. And oh, there's a guy. Can we get this kill? I'm sorry, George, but we must fight. We must fight for the YouTubers. Let's do it. Yeah, that we got a kill, right? I know he wasn't pretty good, but he had a bow for me, so I had to do it. So I'm sorry, George. You're probably not watching this. And driver update. Really? Driver update? No. We don't like driver updates. And no. While that thing popped up, some guy's attacking me. This is brilliant. Brilliant news. And I might need some help here. It's fatal. Yeah, I always need your help and then you end up dying. But, oh no. Yeah, it's fatal. It's fatal? Right, I'm gonna go knock him back into you. If you can take him out. I got two hits. And now you're gonna do the rest. Yes. What teamwork skills? If I can try and rod him towards. Come on, it's fatal. We can do this. Teamwork skills. We can do it. We can do it together. Right. Hopefully this guy. Oh, no. If he jumps off the edge, we technically get the kill. So, I don't care either way. Did he just put team? I don't think that was him. One shot, 1-50. You gotta do it. Yeah. Wait, he died. So, he's not getting any one shots this game. It's fatal. I'm coming to help you. Ish. Hopefully. Yeah, oh, that, it's fatal, still got him on the run. I'll eat some of that cake just so I can regen. And then, yeah, so that cake helped me as well, right? It's fatal, he's going to be regenning, so we need to go after him. But I did not, well, I did manage to get the bat out of that guy's chest, so that was lucky. But what wasn't lucky was the fact that when it came up with driver update, that I almost died. So, yeah, that wasn't very lucky of me, and, come on, it's fatal. You can do it. It's fatal PvP. You are a master at PvP. So come on, you can do it. Next gen Huawei, anyone? And our frames are dropping. This isn't very good, but we're still managing to play. So this is. Oh, there we go. Back up, right. Whew. Are we just going to spend the whole game chasing this guy? Is that how this is going to be? Just a whole chase until we finally get him and we realise that. Or is he just going to disconnect? Be one of those. Oh, we got him. We got him. Nice, it's fatal. Nice. Oh, he's got it on loot drop. So yeah, that's okay. And don't throw out those enchanting bottles. I like to enchant. I got everything, but that's fine. Let's just try and get the whole level. Oh nope, nothing came out of it. Brilliant. Oh, he's giving me. Oh, I can make a iron sword. Thanks. Yeah, let's go. I'm gonna go make this iron sword. If you wanna come, then that's fine. Again, stream delayed. Anyone else in the stream? Oh, Lewis Dawkins. Hi, Lewis. Other Lewis. We've got two Lewises in the stream. Lol. Yeah, Lewis Dawkins. I sadly. Oh, there's another guy. Team of two. Help, 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 help. Oh, no, no, no. I need help. I need help. No, I'm gonna die. Help! No! Oh, I died. Where was. It's fatal. No. No, where was he? Alright, we're gonna spectate him. Hopefully he can avenge me. Oh, that's bad. But anyway, yeah. Kieran, what are you supposed to play with? What? Yeah, so Lewis is in the stream. That's awesome. Yeah, hi guys. Ooh, so we're getting quite a lot of things going on. Yeah, no, it was so sad, Lewis, isn't it? But yeah, sadly I can't give you a moderator rank in the stream today, Lewis, because... yeah, we started before you came, so, yeah, I'm just gonna, where's, it's fatal. Oh, he's going down to clean up this fight, nice work. Yeah, just go in for this if you can. Yeah, I got absolutely wrecked. I think the person that killed me had an iron sword, so that wasn't the best. Yeah, the stream may be laggy, experienced some lag issues, so I apologise for that. Yeah, the stream's actually going alright, you know, we've had a couple watching. Yeah, let's try and get the stream to 5 likes if we can. If you guys can comment how many likes I've got on the stream so far, because I actually can't see, because obviously I don't know why, but it just doesn't show you how many likes you've got. So if, I don't know, Lewis or someone, can you just comment how many likes I've got on the stream so far? That'd be awesome. Yeah, and if I've got none, then it's fine. As long as people are watching, then, you know, likes aren't always the thing. Like, subscribers aren't always the thing, you know. And here's the person. No, that's not even the person that killed me. Yeah, let's go and spectate his fatal again, because I'm being a bit impatient now. But yeah, so yeah, we'll just check how's things going. Lol, we are both each other. Oh yeah, they know each other. Oh, that's awesome. Yeah. So can someone comment how many likes I've got, please? That'd be awesome on the stream. Yeah, can someone please comment that? That'd be awesome. I just want to know like how many likes I've got now so I can set another goal. My goal for at the moment is 5 likes, so if we can get there, that'd be awesome. I know we've got 5 people watching, or 6 at the moment, so if 5 of you can like, that would just be awesome. Yeah, so we're just gonna... Oh, his fatal is pretty low actually. I think he's getting chased down. Where'd he go? He just vanished out of thin air. That's really weird. Oh no, he's still going on the road. That's weird. I just lost track of him. Commonate's fatal. I don't even know. Oh, he's running from that. That guy's good. I know that guy's good. He has destroyed me before. Yeah, this should be an epic battle. Commonate's fatal. You can take him. You can take him. 7 likes. 7. Oh my god, 7 likes. I did not know we can get that. Next goal is 10. Oh my god, we've had 7 likes on the stream. Lewis, if you're lying, I will not be happy. But oh my god, 7 likes. That is awesome, guys. Thank you guys so much for the likes. That is sick. That is awesome. I probably shouldn't say sick, but yeah, that is awesome. Yeah, thank you. Next goal is 10, so if you guys can get me 10 likes, that would just be awesome. And by you guys, I don't mean just go on loads of different accounts and spam the stream with likes. Because, you know, that's not really different people. I want as many people to join as possible. So if you guys can just spread the stream or something, I don't know how, like, I don't know, go on Instagram, post out that I'm streaming or something. Because I'm going to be streaming for at least another 40 minutes, so yeah. How's it fatal? Oh, did it fatal PvP die? I guess he died. Oh, that's sad. Okay, yeah, let's go into another game then. I actually didn't notice. I was just too busy, like, you know, seeing how many likes I've got, I guess. Let's just check the chat like we always do. Mine says 10 likes. What? What? Alright, yeah. I don't know if you guys are lying or not. Like, wow, 10 likes. Do you know what? I'm not gonna... Because I don't know who's actually lying or who's not. I guess you guys keep refreshing the page. Just keep refreshing it, seeing... Lewis, I don't think you've refreshed the page for a long time. So if you just refresh it, that'd be awesome. Looks like his fatal's gone, so I don't know. Has he gone? I don't know. Well, we'll go HGO7, just to see who's in it. Yeah, so let's check the chat. No, I'm not lying. Awesome. Yeah, so 10 likes. I'm not really gonna set a like goal anymore, just, you know, see where we can take this, and, let's do team anyone. I'm live. I'm so desperate. Yeah, I'm so desperate for likes, you know? Gotta say I'm live. Oh, it's Fatal PvP is here. Yeah, we are getting spammed with, thing. I'll probably team with it's Fatal PvP again. I didn't realise it's Fatal PvP was still on. I thought he'd left. But yeah. Yeah, so we've got, how many people watching? 5 people, nice. But we've got 10 likes, so it looks like at least 10 people have came in and just liked the stream. Yeah, that's awesome. I'm really chuffed about that. And you know what? We could probably make this stream an hour and a half. So maybe, possibly, if you guys are lucky, I might do it till 4:30, sorry. But yeah, we'll see what goes on. I might go after this game, play some Skywars. Leave in the comments what you want me to do, like in the chat. If anyone's watching and you want to see me do a particular thing, leave it in the chat because I might do that next. So if you guys have anything, is this guy hacking? He's shift running. Like, wow. I don't know if that's a hack or a glitch. I swear someone told me it was a glitch because I did report a guy for that earlier. Well, not earlier, but another, like, a long time ago. And yeah, but leave in the comments. I keep saying comments. I'm so used to saying comments, but it's chat now. Leave in the chat what you want me to do next. So it doesn't have to be on the server. We can go on a different server if you want. Preferably on the server. There's like ballistic bows, sky wars, hide and seek and stuff. So if you guys want me to stay on this server, let me know. But yeah, I am looking forward to, you know, seeing what you guys want me to do next. So just leave it in the chat. Say I would like you to do, and then that. So yeah. Oh, we'll get that chain hat on, and we do have a weapon, so that's good. Yeah, hopefully I can win this round. Yeah, last round, I've had two unfortunate deaths, so hopefully this round will not repeat. Yeah, but I would normally be better. It's just sort of like, I'm not going to blame the lag, but I do need to sort of try and figure out a way not to have laggy streams. Because usually, right, the streams... Like, I did try a stream yesterday, and it wasn't laggy, but it started being laggy today, so I don't know what it is. But yeah, so I hope, like, obviously it's going good, because I've got 10 likes, so I still can't let that go, like, the fact that I've got 10 likes on a stream. It's always been a dream of mine, just to, you know, start streaming, and, oh, hey, it's Reindeer YT, hey, it's Reindeer YT, oh, no, oh, half a heart, no, I died straight away again, I am bad. Right, yeah, that was pretty bad. Let's just go to its fate. Well, that's not even its fatal PvP, is it? That's its fatal PvP. Yeah, I need to try and survive longer. Yeah. Skywars, it was fun to watch with ZR7 Gaming, yeah. Yeah, I guess I'll do some Skywars. Do you guys want me to do Skywars? Yeah, I might do some Skywars. That's pretty cool. Yeah. So, yeah, let me know how many likes I've got now. I just want to know, like, just keep, you know, every once in a while, just a big llama, like, 15 or 10 gets hit or something like that. I know I've probably already hit 10. But, yeah, if something like that happens, like, if I hit, I'd say 15 soon or, you know, I'm close to there, just let me know because I do need to know. And, yeah, we'll probably do some Skywars next. In fact, do you know what? I do want to spectate his Fatal PvP, but I'm cautious of time and I do want to get some stuff down. So it's Fatal PvP, I'm sorry, but I'm going to go hub. You can carry on playing the game. We're just going to play a few rounds of Skywars. I apologise. I know it's not his fault, like, for me dying early. I'm not blaming him or anything. I just do want to get some stuff done. So I'm going to go to Skywars now and see what goes on. Ooh. Alright. Oh, this isn't as laggy. Nice. Are we still alive? I just, like, whenever it goes non-laggy, I just want to know. Yeah, the two Lewises want me to play Skywars, so let's go into some game of Skywars, why not? We're gonna go vote for Beast Mode chests, because Beast Mode are awesome, and Lewises, you're gonna be surprised at what we get in these chests, so, well, unless you've seen the video of ZR7 Gaming, which I probably will be streaming with soon, hopefully, possibly on Friday. Yeah, this week's basically just gonna be based on streams, because I'm so excited about these streams. And let's just break that. Please don't be creepers. Oh, it's fireworks. Okay, fair enough. Oh, alright. Yeah, this is beast mode. This is what you call beast mode. Almost full iron, golden apples and stuff. Oh, enderpearls, right. I'm enderpearling straight over someone's island. I don't even care what the outcome might be. Watch enderpearls in the middle. That person's going to die. Let's just go mid. Right. Is anyone trying to build over? Oh, this guy is. Guy is, but he's making a bad mistake because I just knocked him off. GG. And now this person has just, oh, do we have the boingy boys? We've got the boingy boings. Yay, we've got the boingy boys. Look, the boingy boings. Bang. Right, it takes damage though, which is kind of bad. We'll get that iron helmet on, and we got the sharp fired sword, guys. We've got it, we've done it. Oh, and I've got loads of enderpearls, so what we're gonna do is we're just gonna go MLG with these enderpearls, right, with these. Oh no. No, no, no. Can we land back on? Okay, what we're going to do is just build over to this person. Hey, boingy boing. No, we fell off. No, what a fail. No, did we knock them off? What a fail. Oh my god, right. Skywars 1, fail. Anyone typing in chat yet? It didn't work the last time. Well, yeah, and it just didn't work then. Yeah. Yeah, we failed. Ollie Tanner, I record PC with fraps, so yeah, that's how I do it. Yeah, so let's just go. Oh, it's fail PvP's on. We're just gonna go in here. Yep, alright, let's go. Hopefully he got in my game. Doesn't look like he did. Yeah, hopefully you'll get in the next one. It is a 4 out of 4 game. I'm not a big fan of these 4 out of 4 games. I do kind of prefer the 8 out of 8, but you know, I'll take the 4 out of 4s. Please say people voted for OP chess. Oh, they voted for the boingy boing. Did they vote for the OPP? Yep, they did. And you're probably wondering why I don't take the iron sword. Is because, look, this is sharp 5 with 11 damage. But that only does 7 because it's only sharp 1. So enchants do make a massive difference in Skywars. Oh, no. Nah, please don't let this happen. No! Nah. I just fail with enderpearls. Like, why? Why do I fail so much with enderpearls? Alright. I'm in the hub. Yeah. I'm just gonna wait. Oh, I crushed it in. What kind of enderpearls are that? Lol. I really don't know. They are some fail enderpearls. They don't really go that far. Like, I thought enderpearls, when you throw them, it would be sort of like just, you know, better than that. But they're not. So, yeah, I'm just going to wait for it to fail PvP. Is he here? Yep, he is. Right. Are you ready? 3, 2, 1, go. Right. We're in. Even though he can't hear me. Is he in? Yes, he in. It's this one. Oh, God. This is probably the worst one when you're laggy. Oh, God. Right. Hello. Oh, God. Right. Do we have the boing boing? Yes, we got the boingy boing. Boingy boing. Oh, we got some nice gear. We got some nice gear. They're not boots, by the way. They're leggings. All right. We are over. All right, let's just kill this person straight off the bat. Let's do it. Oh, no. They went. What? Did they just die? What? That was weird. Yeah. Oh, it's... Oh, who's it? No, I could have just killed them. I thought it was its fatal PvP, though. That really confused me. Like, why? 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 It's fatal. I'm not coming for you yet. I'm coming for Piggle Plays. Piggle Plays, you're dying. Why do you not have any armor on? You are being really ridiculous and you just died. So, GG, my friend. I'm just going to eat this gapple just to wait for when one of these people dies. I guess it's just going to be me and its fatal PvP. Yeah, I'm not deliberately teaming with its fatal PvP, but I kind of want it to just go down to a 1v1 between us. So... Yeah, I kind of... Oh, he's boosted me. He's boosted me. This is nice. Yes, he killed him. Right, it's a 1v1. It's a 1v1. Let's do it. I'm going to do this. I'm going to destroy him. Oh, yeah, yeah. Let's go. Oh, no, he's got the sharp 5 sword. I might get GG'd. We got the hit, though. Oh, no, it's barely doing any damage. Maybe that's not a sharp 5 sword. Because it literally just did half a heart of me. Oh, we got a hit in there. I know this is probably very confusing because, you know, you don't know this very well. But, yeah. Where did he just vanish off to? Oh, he's here. He's here. Let's go. Let's go. No, he's so good. He is so good at PvP. I don't know if I can match that. Like, see? Oh, no. GG. Oh, that was awesome. You could have shot that creeper. Lol. I probably could have, but I'm just such a noob. I didn't even notice. So, yeah. And we just lost to its fatal PvP. That's pretty bad. But, yeah. Shout out to you, iCrushers. Yeah, oh, I just went into a game. It's fatal PvP. Go to the left. Go to the left. Please say makes it in. I feel bad. I just literally went into a game without thinking. But yeah, this is a cool map. Go to the left board, the one we keep going in. I just accidentally went in it, so my bad. Oh, it's fatal PvP. Yay. Stream. Okay. I'll just. Oh, thanks. He's sort of like saying the stream's good, so yeah, thank you. I wasn't asking him for like, is the stream good as in your opinion, but I was asking him if the quality and stuff was good. So obviously, the stream is pretty good. Yes, we love OP. We love OP. Iron Chest Plate, Ender Pearl. I don't really know whether to trust these Ender Pearls anymore, to be honest, guys, but, who's this? Should I just go for this? Yeah, I'm gonna go for it. Wow. See, that is why you do not trust enderpearls, because I tried to go a bit higher, and then it just throws me off, like, enderpearls, not OP. Alright, yeah, I'm bad. I'm seriously, I need to get better at enderpearls, guys. Yeah, I'll wait for, its fatal PvP this time, and then, yeah. So, oh look, got some pirate people in here. Yeah, let's try and get the stream up. I do want to know, not OP. The enderpearls are weird though. Yeah, they are, iCrushers. And if you do want to come on the server, iCrushers, if you've got PC, come on, the IP's in the description. And we've got 6 people in the stream. This is awesome. My life goals. yeah, I want to know how its fatal's doing. Obviously, you know, I don't mind waiting in Skywars, like, spectating. Well, not spectating, but just waiting, because they're shorter games. But in Hunger Games, it's just like, if you die right at the start, like I just did, you know, it's sort of like, it's kind of a bit pointless, because you're just going to be waiting there for ages, especially if you're, like, recording or streaming. Especially streaming, because you guys, you want to see fast-paced action. And, oh, it's fatal one! GG! Nice! Are you ready? 3, two, one, let's go. It's Fatal 1 and, oh god, that's a bit of lag. And yeah, he's in our game. 4 out of 4. We're in, oh, Toco Land. Woo! I don't think I can beat as Fatal at Skywars. If I can beat as Fatal at Skywars, then I will be happy. But yeah, wow. Are you kidding me? Is this some sort of joke? What did I just get? Nothing great. Wow. Well, that's brilliant. Oh! Oh my. Oh, I landed inside. Yes, that is how we do it. Right, I need to try if I can and just... Oh, we got 2 red wool and 1 green. Right, let's just try then. I do need a I need a sword. I need a sword. Right, there we go. Is there anything in here? No, nothing at all. No, I just jumped off. I am the worst Skywars player, literally, of all time. Like, there is no one worse than me at Skywars. Like, I'm not at home at my PC, but I would love to play with you some other time when you're on. iCrushers, I will be live streaming hopefully this Friday, so if you are on then, yeah, come on the server. But yeah, it's a shame, but I will be on probably the server on Friday if, you know, it gets, you know, high ratings. But yeah, so come on. Come on, yeah. Oh, nice. But yeah, I'd like to know how many likes I'm at now. You are useless with them. Yeah, thanks. I know. I am pretty bad with them, actually. We've been live for like 50 minutes, but to be honest, I don't really care. But yeah, so do you guys want to... Yeah, I know. I'm just bad. But yeah, tell me... Oh, it's Fatal's here. Yeah, 3, 2, 1, let's go. Right, so... is he in? Yep. Oh, we're in Rabbits. Yay. The game that I always fail on. But yeah, if you guys want to tell me how many likes I've got in the chat, that would just be epic for me. Just to know, you know, how many likes I've got in the chat. So yeah. Oh, is this gonna work? Oh no, I need to break this block at the top. I thought it was lagging then. Whoa, squid. Okay. I thought that was like a creeper or something. And then I would have been pretty dead. Right. I don't trust these ender pearls anymore. But at the same time, better give it one more go. You have to do it. Yes, it worked. Finally. God, after like 20 years of waiting, it finally worked. The Ender Pearl's OP. Yeah, let's break this if we can. What do we get? Oh, arrow material. Nice. Who's this? Oh, it's Fatal. I'm sorry. But 1v1? 11... Wait, what? What? 1v1? Did he just say 1v1? Is it just us two left? No, we've got someone else in the game as well. Don't forget about... Don't rule out the other contenders. Oh, what? Yes, we got him. We got him. Guys, we got him. We've got him. No, he knocked me off. Right, let's try Ender Pearl back up if we can. No, we failed. We failed. No, he knocked us off. GG. Wait, but I killed him. Oh, so we basically both killed each other. GG. GG, right. What's going on in the chat? What does 11 mean? Oh, 11. Oh, 11 lights. I thought it was like 1v1. I was like, what? Just left a like, man. You're pretty awesome, man. There is 11. Awesome. Thanks, iCrushers. You're awesome, too. Right, if you... it's Fatal. Whereabouts are you? You're here. Right. Should we... tell me what you guys want to do. What you want me to guys to do in the chat. Do you want me to stay on Skywars for a bit? Go on something else? Go back on Hunger Games? Or do some other stuff? I really don't mind. Yeah, we've got quite a lot of time left. I'll probably keep going till like 4:30, so this is going to be a long stream. But to be honest, you know, got to do it. What do you guys want me to do? Let me know in the chat. Oh, the stream health doesn't seem to be going that great. Hunger Games. All right, we're going to go back on Hunger Games then. We're going to go back on Hunger Games. I just logged off the server. That's brilliant. Brilliant work, Moose. We're going to go back on server, and we are going to go on Hunger Games. We're going to go HDO9, right? Yeah, see what goes on. Let's just type it in the chat. You should play Crazy Walls. On Hypixel, you mean? I would play Crazy Walls on Hypixel. However, like, I don't know if I'm going to, like, it is quite a long game. And it will, I might do it on another stream. But because I'm probably just going to stay on this server now. But yeah, anything on this server, there's Skywars, Ballistic Bows, you know, Hunger Games, which I'm playing right now, and stuff. What else is there? There is, Hide and Seek, there's, I I don't know, there's 1v1s. I can do some 1v1s if you want. I mean, not probably not the best thing, but, you know, it's pretty good. But yeah, I guess we're just going to play Hunger Games for a bit. And then, yeah, do some other stuff. Yeah, we're sorry. Sorry we go AFK a lot. You know, it's probably not the best thing, but I do want to check in chat. I am looking to get dual monitors soon, like 2, just so I can, you know, see on the other half. But yeah, where's It's Fatal? It's Fatal. There he is. Right. Yeah, we're gonna probably gonna stream till 4:30. I keep saying 4:30, 5:30. It's gone past 4:30, Mace. Come on, learn your time. Let's just go for this chest right here. We'll get everything out of that. Well, hopefully we didn't even get the helmet, but okay. We got a piece of bread though. So yeah, what a result. And somebody has just whizzed up here and gone, do you know what? I'm gonna loot everything and looted everything. Oh, we got some chain legs though and 2 puffer fishes, which I don't really want to take because, unlike some people, I don't really like to poison myself. So, like, you know, I don't really want to reenact what Romeo and Juliet did in the movie. So yeah, sadly, you know, you're not gonna see me poison myself in this video. In fact, I'll tell you what, if we hit, if we can hit 15 likes by the end of the stream, I will go into deathmatch, hopefully, if I can actually make it deathmatch, get a puffer fish and poison myself, because that will take me down to like 1/2 heart, and then try and fight whoever I'm fighting in deathmatch with a puffer fish, like with 1/2 heart. So I know I'm probably going to lose because I'm an absolute noob, but it should be funny just to see me poison myself. So yeah, try get to 15 likes and I'll poison myself. Yeah, get everyone else to like in the stream if anyone's new. If you haven't already, like the stream just so you can see that epic funny moment. And we're in the sewers, which I've never been here before, so this is new to me. But yeah, so I also want to give a big shout out to Lewis Dawkins. He's in the chat, but yeah, he's awesome. He was at school today saying he would help me out with stream and stuff, which sadly, you know, he couldn't because I couldn't make him moderator. But on the next stream, definitely we'll be making him moderator so he can moderate the chat. You know, he's just been a really nice guy. He commented to chat to everyone, so yeah, you're a lad. Yeah, 2 iron ingots. Whoa, iron sword already, even though it doesn't really make a difference because they're still going to get destroyed in this game. Right, let's just go back up, and I need to find Plasmic. Plasmic? It's Fatal, sorry. He's had so many names, it's just so hard to, you know. I'm at spawn, It's Fatal, so if you want to come spawn, that would really help me out, just for some moral support. But yeah, so we can hit 15 likes on the stream, that'll be epic. Just to see me poison myself. I actually don't know how many people are actually in the stream at the moment, but yeah. Let's just make the iron sword, and booyah, we have an iron sword at the go. So I'm gonna go towards It's Fatal now because I don't know if he has any stuff for me. If you are trying to prepare and you're like, what does he have, what doesn't he have, obviously you can check the stream, but I've got no boots and no helmet. So yeah, hello. Oh yeah, and he's got no leggings, so that's what we need to find for us. Yeah, you're right. Legs, no sods. Sorry, I don't have any spare leggings. Oh, I think I did. And oh, I just made an iron sword. Don't know, you've got a stone one. But yeah, I just literally made one, so that's kind of pointless. But if I get another stick, I'll make you one. And yeah, that's a promise. Let's just take that flint. Can I have iron back? Oh, alright. So giving me presents and then asking them for them back. Wow. I'm joking. He can have them back. Oh, I got a better chest plate. Here. There you go. You can have your iron back. And yeah. Right. Right. I am very happy with the game so far, actually. We're together, so that's always good. And let's go and kill. Right. Should we go mid? Because there's going to be a lot of mid at mid. I'm just going to guard me while I'm checking the stream. Shout you out. I don't know if he's talking to me. I do have Twitter. It's at SuperMooseplays. Just my name. If you look at my name in chat right now, SuperMooseplays, capital S, capital M, capital P. So used to saying that now. But yeah, that's my Twitter. So if you look me up, yeah, try and shout me out. My link to my channel is in my Twitter, so if you just shout out my YouTube and Twitter or whatever you want to do, it's up to you. But thanks, like, for sure, you're awesome. Thanks for giving me a shout out, and for tuning in for the stream, obviously. But yeah, I do say a lot, don't I? Right. Is there a guy? He's going. He's urgent about something. I guess he wants me to come in here. Oh, there's two guys. I managed to knock them back. Right. Oh no. Look out! I'm managing to kill them. Oh, I got both of them. Nice. Sorry, it's fatal. You died, but I do apologize. I'm so sorry. Oh my god. Right. Can we try and pick out as much stuff as we can from this? Just make sure no one's coming up the ladder. Oh my god. That was insane. I managed to kill both. Everyone, basically. Essentially, everyone. Let's just get rid of all of this stuff, basically. What don't we need? Eyes, mushrooms, bones, because there's no wolves on this, sadly. I cry every time. But yeah, they were just waiting up here and they managed to kill him. Like, I couldn't get any hits in because he, like, ran in the way, and you can't hit three people, like, teammates. So, oh, that's a shame. Let me just say in chat, I apologize. Yeah, I apologize, Fatal. I'm sorry. But yeah, it looks like loads of people are just going to shout out the stream, which is awesome. Thank you, guys. You guys are awesome. And there are some people that have been sat through this stream for literally about the whole hour. So, if you guys, you know, you can leave whenever you want. I mean, I'm not forcing you to stay here. But, you know, you guys are epic, because you guys are the guys that just support my channel through thick and thin. And, yeah, right, I'm going to go at the edge of here, because I don't know if they looted this. Doesn't look like they did, really. So, I could make a lot of arrows. The only thing is, right, is that I don't really, like, have a bow. I don't really have a bow. So, yeah, that's probably a bad thing. And I don't have a teammate anyway, so I can dump that. I cry every time. Right, oh, there's chest up here. What's this got? Raw meat. Nice. Everyone likes a bit of raw meat. And I don't need this many cakes up, do I? Well, I've got two, and I've got a lot of cakes. We can have, like, a cake party in Deathmatch, I guess. Did I see a name tag? I'm very cautious because I don't know if it's Fatal here with me now. But yeah, it was a very good spot. I wouldn't have actually spotted the people if it's Fatal because, of course, my render distance isn't that great. I've got it at 8 at the moment, which a lot of people will be like, ha, 8, nub. But yeah, sorry, not my fault. When I tried to turn it up, it just glitches. So yeah, so it's weird. It's a weird situation for me there. This guy's got lapis, which is awesome because I can enchant if I get any levels. What you should get is you should get, oh, this guy. I actually see a guy over there. Yeah, you should get levels for when you sort of, like, kill people, just so you don't have to just find enchanting. I did see a name tag. Where was it? There it is. He's been spotted. Let's go. Right, let's try and sneak up on him if we can. Hopefully he's not F5-ing. If he is F5-ing, then this would be bad for me. Looking in chest. What a lad. He doesn't realise I'm here. Next time he looks in a chest, he's dead. Oh, and we got that hit. Here we go. We're on to him. 6 tributes remain. Is there someone behind us or something? Because I think I just did see a name. Nope, no one's behind us. Right, we've got a clean shot of this guy. Not a shot as in a bow shot, but no, he's planted the TNT. Please don't go off. So he didn't get us. Right, let's kill him. Kill. Oh, he should be dead now. He's a one hot. Yeah, there we go. That's how you kill someone. He ran into his own TNT because that wasn't a good move for him. But yeah, we're going to use this. What I'm going to do is just to save inventory space. I'm just going to do that. Merge them together because I don't want to leave the iron sword just because that would just be a bit of a waste. But yeah, anything else in here that's really necessary? Oh, wait, are those iron boots I see? Yes, they are. I will happily take them. Right then. Yeah, we're doing alright this game, even though we're solo. That guy luckily was solo as well. I see he moves. Oh god, no. No. Are you kidding me? Please. Please, George. Ifana. Where is he? I don't think he does. Sometimes people say that, but they don't actually, which kind of annoys me because it scares me. But yeah, if he can see me, I say plus, but I'm actually going to kill him. If you're watching the stream, which you probably aren't, then yeah, sorry. but yeah, you're awesome. Right. Yeah, I keep saying, like, when people are typing to me, I'm like, if you're watching the stream, but they're just nice people who want to type to me because I'm VIP, so don't get your hopes up, Moose. But yeah, so hopefully he can't see me. Yeah. Okay, hopefully everyone's teammates died now, because that would just be good. And then we won't really have to deal with any team. And I don't really want to go live to Twitch because I'm live to YouTube, so yeah, that's not really what I want to be doing right now. And how's the stream going? Stream's good. Just shouted out the stream, that is awesome. Yeah, thank you. Oh, Sam's here. Why did I come here? Hey, Sam! Samuel, what's up? Samuel, shout out to Sam. Samuel, happy. Yeah, he's in the chat now. And he says, why did he come here? But really, you know why you came here, because you want to sit and enjoy a bit of Super Moose live stream. Which is, you know, fine. You know, don't get embarrassed by it. Oh, it's a guy. It's a guy. Right, this is good. Plus, no, George. I'm sorry. I'm sorry, but I need to get this to deathmatch. I'm sorry. No. No, don't do that. George, you're cornered. Or are you? No, yes, you are. You're cornered, George. George, you're cornered. George, please. Oh, I got George. Yes, that was... Sorry. Right, we had to get that deathmatch. He had good stuff. Right, can we take his bow? Possibly. Yes, we can. And his iron and stuff. Oh my god, this is epic. This is so epic. Epically epic. This is so epically epic. It's too epic. And look how many cakes we've got. This is like a cake party. What are we doing with our lives? Alright, let's go to spawn and try and crafty some more arrows. We've only got 7. I do want to get the one shot. So yeah, let's try. We can try. Hopefully no one's teamed. If people are teamed, then I mean it's fine because there's TEI teams, and you know, my teammate died. So, you know, not really my fault. Well, my teammate, as in, it's fatal, which isn't his fault. You know, it kind of was mine. And ooh, okay, I'm probably the most good. I'm gonna go. Well, who should I go for? In fact, my normal tactic is just to plant TNT and run, basically. Right, are we just gonna plant TNT and run? Yeah, let's do it. Right, let's plant. We've planted TNT. Are they going to run into it? Can we try and get the 1D shots on this guy? Come on. I'm silent because I'm silent. Oh, I missed. Right, let's go. Let's go, Nathan, PGA. Go. Can we win? Let's do it. No, he's way good. Oh, he won. GG, but we did get to deathmatch. So, GG. Hey, Plasmic Mango, Sam, aka, yeah. Yeah, so let's just see who's in. Joe wants at least 15. I'm on 13. We are doing good. Yeah, that was very unlucky. But yeah, we're on 13 lights. Come on, 15 lights. Come on. Yeah, tell me what you want me to do now, of course. I'm trying to get 15 likes, so if you're in the stream now, try and get me to 15 likes. Yeah, so we're probably going to be streaming till like 5:30-ish, and then we're going to stop, so yeah. GG, right, yeah. Let me know what you guys want me to do now, then, because I don't really know what you guys want me to do. So, yeah, just let me know what you want me to do. I'll stream till 5:30 and then I'm going to have to go because I've got homework and stuff. So yeah, I'll try to do the stream as early as possible so as many people as possible could join. But yeah, so let's just check out the stream and stuff, check how it's going. Yeah, so we're doing fine. Just let me know what you guys want me to do and stuff now. Play a game. Yeah, great stream. Thanks, Lewis Howard. Yeah, well, let's play another Hunger Games then. We will join HGO6. Just so people can join the Hungry Games. Right, HGO6, we'll just type it in chat. HGO6. Yeah, it's 5 PM in UK. Yeah, we're to UK, so I crushed it. So if you're from like America or something, this will just make me a whole lot happier. Because it means I have fanas that are, you know, in different parts of the world. So I crushed it. Tell me what country, well, tell us what country you live in the chat. Not being weird or anything, just really, really I'm curious to know you know, where people are from, see if I've got any fans from other countries. So yeah, yeah, that's awesome if we do, because yeah, we've been streaming for like an hour now, so yeah, happy about that. Yeah, so this stream has gone by really fast, but I'll hopefully do another one Friday and then another one Sunday, and one of them will at least be with ZR7 Gaming, so you can expect that. He's going to be streaming too, so yeah, go and check out his channel. He'll probably be streaming it too. And yeah, where's It's Fatal? It's Plasmic Mangoes. Yeah, Plasmic Mangoes in the game as well. So whoever sends me a team request first out of them two, I'll team with. But yeah, So as soon as I say that, Plasmic Mango just stopped. Plasmic Mangoes, hey. Is anyone gonna send me a team request, or am I just gonna be teamless? Let's do slash team. I sent an invite to It's Fatal PvP, but we will team with Plasmic Mangoes as well-ish. Joe, have you asked about Saturday? Yes. Yeah, I have. I will probably still watch you. Death Run. Oh, Death Run, yeah. I guess we could go and play some Death Run. Why not? Death Run, yeah. Okay. It seems to place you always team, because it's Team HG. HG. Lol. I don't know, guys, but this guy just seems to not know what Team HG is, which is fine, but yeah. Right, as soon as we go back on Hunger Games, we, like, it's always on this map, we just lag a bit, you know? You know when you've got that one map where you just lag on? It's this one, like, the last map I didn't really lag, but yeah, as you can see now, look at that, like, that lag is just insane. Go solo for once. It's team. Like, why? Is the stream health okay? Oh, Kansas, USA. Nice, iCrushers from USA, big shout out to you. Yeah, thanks for watching. It's actually, like, five-ish where we are now, so, yeah, we're pretty in front. Inax, right, we'll take that. And we are lagging like crazy, so I don't know if Death Run, well, I think Death Run might be a good idea. Right, let's just put the stick there and stuff, and, yeah. And XS Hillier's like, go solo for once, and I'm just like, nah, I'm good with my squad, like, you know, Right, we've got arrow material, but again, no bow. So, but then I did have a bow last time. Yeah, I don't know how that guy survived. Like, we hit him so many times. Yeah, what do we need? We need leggings. That's what we need. But yeah, did Plasmic Mango leave? That's pretty sad. Did he die or something? I guess he just left, had to go or something. Crashed. Oh, he crashed. Oh, that's sad. All right, well, hopefully we can get in another game. Yeah, the next game. We'll probably play Death Run after this, actually. And then probably end the stream. We might play Death Run, a couple of rounds of Death Run, then go back onto this for one last round of HG and then call it a day. That's probably what's going to happen. But yeah, so... Right, yeah, again, let's try and hit 15 likes. I really want to hit 15 likes. I don't know what I've got at the moment. Hopefully It's Fatal, you can tell me in chat or something. Well, in the real Minecraft chat. I just want to know, because if we are close to 15 at all, I'll be happy. Like, even 13, my age will be alright in likes, you know? Like, this is, like, more than I usually get in a video, so, you know, it's good. But yeah, let me know how many likes I've got, because obviously I can't see. But yeah, oh, I'm dying. Someone is spawn killing me, because someone feels like spawn killing me. Right. Let's go down. I do need help. Can we try and plant the TNT? Yes. It's okay. Wait, what? Killed. Oh, he killed him. Nice. Thanks. But yeah, so if you can tell me how many likes I've got on stream, that'd be awesome. Awesome sauce. Alright. Yeah, I was just running, and then it turns out I didn't know. I thought It's Fatal PvP had killed someone else, like, the other side of the map. But what a coincidence. He's such an awesome teammate. What a guy. What a guy. Yeah, I want to make it deathmatch again. I want to win a game. Like, imagine if I hit 15 likes again. If you're new to stream, what I'm going to do is in deathmatch of a Hunger Games round on the stream, I'm going to eat a puff of fish in deathmatch and then just try and kill a guy. So yeah, that's what's going to happen. And yeah, hopefully I can survive doing it. So yeah, and the axes on this text pack look so, like, beastly. Look, they're so big, and the axes, like, normally just look kind of a bit, you know, they look alright, but just not as good. Yeah, it's Fatal PvP. It's way more geared than me. He's got, like, iron stuff, and I mean, can't really tell with the difference in this texture pack. Normally you can, but on this texture pack, you know, it's kind of hard, because they look a bit similar. Just going to check the chat. I know I don't... 13 likes. Okay, cool. We're two away. Come on. If we can do this, this would be epic. You know, again, if you haven't already, share the stream. And yeah, try and get 15 likes soon. And yeah, that is what happens when you don't team, guys. Exocilia just died, so that is what happens. It's Fatal. I don't really want to split up from It's Fatal. So It's Fatal. If you come here or I come your way. Doesn't really matter. Yep, he's coming. Ooh, right, should we go studios? Studios, right. I'm just going to... Hopefully he follows me. Yeah, we're just going to go studios. He probably thinks there's a guy up here and he's ready for a fight. There is no guy. Oh, hopefully. Well, it'd be better if there is because I want to kill. But yeah, we're going to go in studios. Yeah, and see if it... Because this is probably the most, like, popular part of the map. So I would suspect people would be here. But then usually, like... Lately, people aren't really been going here. Haven't really been going here. So it's a bit of a shame. Oh, guy, two team. Right, we can go after him. We can do this. Help. Right, it's Fatal chasing. Right, let's go. Let's kill the ducky boy. Oh, I just picked out some of that stuff. Right, if you kill that one, I kill Ducky Lucky. Right, I'll kill you, Ducky Lucky. Yes. Anya the ducky. Right, if we kill this person, it's D. See, come on. We got him. Ah, no, the leg. Oh, they're running. I probably shouldn't have run. They were probably so weak from that. Why was I running? I was on like half hearts. I could have killed them. No. Oh, they're bowing. I'm good at dodging arrows, though. Bit of lag there, but it's fine. And I managed to get the kill. GG. Yeah, another kill. Hopefully we can win this match now. This would be awesome if we can pull this off, right? We got that. A diamond, nice. A bow. No arrows. I think they just wasted the arrows on me. So no one shot, sadly. Well, I don't think anyway, unless I can pick some up in D. But yeah, so let's just get that stuff on, and we are pretty good, right? I could probably make some actually, just to try and get the one shot. But do you know what? I just picked one up. Now, can I quickly go to this caravan and try and craft them? I've got like 10 seconds. Am I crafting steel at some point? No, I missed the stairs. No, this ain't happening. Oh, this crafting table ain't even here. No, that's a troll. I think it was in the next one. Oh, that's a troll. And these guys have nothing. Right, I do want to get the one shot. So I bet it's Fatal PvP can leave one of them to me just to get the one shot. You know how it is. Oh, I missed. Right. What we're going to do is just go in, make these arrows. Yes, it's Fatal. Going in for those kills. Yes, he got him. Now I'm backing him up. I don't even care about the one shot. In fact, look, I'm going over the other side just to get the one shot. Oh, GG. I didn't get the one shot, but we still won. Yeah, we're not ending the stream there though, guys, so I haven't checked chat in a while, so we'll see how that's going. 15 likes! Are you serious? We got 15. Oh, this is really nice. Yeah, quality seems to be better than some people with a couple of thousand subs in the US, so that's awesome. 15 likes, we have done it, guys, right. We are going to do it. We are going to. If you guys want to come on, all of you, whoever's watching the stream, if you've got PC Minecraft, come on. We're going to go do... Should we make it our last game? Depends how long it is. We might be able to fit in a few more. But, yeah. This probably will be our last, to be honest. Depending on how long it is. GG, sorry. It's fine, Lewis. It's fine. Yeah. But, yeah, we're going to play our last... our big game now. So, yeah. If you guys want to go in HG... Oh, I would do 12. HGO2, we'll wait a bit in HGO2, why not? We'll just type it in the chat. HGO2. And I seriously don't know who else has liked, but whoever has liked, that is awesome. Yeah. No 14. Just refresh. Oh, yeah, that's weird. People are saying 15, but it might be 14. I don't know. But whatever it is. Oh, Plasmic Mango's in the game! Oh, yeah, let's wait. Slash, we'll team with Plasmic Mangoes. Plasmic Mangoes. Let's team with Plasmic Mangoes, because everyone loves Plasmic Mangoes. Who doesn't like a bit of mangoes? Right, we're going to, let's start. Mangoes in the chat, come on. Let's just write mangoes. Just write mangoes in the chat, guys, if you are enjoying the stream. Oh, it's one of those PvP. Oh, hi. But yeah, so let's get mangoes going in the chat if you're enjoying the stream. No one's probably going to type it, but if you're enjoying the stream, write mangoes in the chat. Seriously, mangoes. Yep, we're going to do mangoes. If you're enjoying the stream, write mangoes in the chat. And yeah, that's what's going to happen. All right, yeah, so, oh, everyone's saying mangoes. Oh, Emilio Lopez. I'm sorry if I said that wrong. Emilio Lopez, I think that is. But yeah, hi Emilio. I hope you're enjoying the stream. I actually haven't seen you in the chat recently. Well, today at all. So yeah, you've joined at exactly the right time, because today is my, well, this game is my special game where in deathmatch, if I make it, I'm just gonna, if I have a pufferfish, I'm gonna eat it. And then, yeah, hashtag mangoes. Yes, yes, we gotta do it. Fine, hashtag mangoes. Yes, mangoes. It's trending. It's doing it. Right, hashtag mangoes. We've got mangoes trending, sort of ish. Hashtag mangoes. Right, yeah, we've got plasmic mangoes trending. But yeah, it really touches my heart that a lot of you have joined the stream. It's not the end, but I just want to say a big thank you just in advance. Yes, yeah, it's awesome that you guys have sort of like tuned in. You know, it's my first ever stream and I wanted it to be a good one, and obviously you guys have enjoyed it, otherwise you wouldn't have put mangoes. But yeah, we're gonna do this. Hopefully I'll find a puffer fish, otherwise this will probably just be a fail. And someone has planted TNT. yep, hashtag mangoes again by It's Fatal. What an awesome name, It's Fatal. I wish I had that name, to be honest, but Super Moose is my name, so I will take it. And it's what you will know me by today. So yeah, I would take a wooden sword except for a gold one, just because, you know, wood's better in my opinion. Just because I know gold sort of looks better and I'll keep it, but I think wood's just a bit more durable, and I don't really like my swords running out halfway through fight. So yeah. Yeah, so I'm just going to yeah, come over here then. So I have really enjoyed streaming. We've got about 15 minutes left of the stream until, you know, we're gonna end it. And It's Fatal PvP is going my route. How rude. Right, we're gonna take that stone sword off your hands, mate. Sorry. We'll go second slot there, and we will dump all this stuff out. Right, we got more sticks and stuff. No pufferfish, I guess. Actually, is poisonous eye sort of like similar-ish? Yeah, I don't know what poisonous spider, not poisonous eye, spider eye. Yeah, type in, does spider eye do the same thing as pufferfish? Oh, no. I'm gonna kill this person. I'm gonna do it. No. Oh, what? No, I died. That was just a fail. Right, we're gonna have to join another game soon. But Moose, this is amazing. I subbed. Whoa, thank you. Emilio Lopez, that is awesome. I appreciate it. You subbed. That is just made my day. Yeah. So we're just gonna spectate these guys. Yeah. Sadly, I died. Oh, Super Moose died. Lol. I got a pufferfish. Yeah, but I died. So, yeah. Yeah, that's a bit of a fail. Right. I don't really want to leave. But, again, at the same time, I do want to actually get this game done, because I do want to eat the pufferfish. So, I don't know what It's Fatal PvP and Plasmic Mangoes would want to leave. But it's up to them. But I'm going to go hub. But if you guys want to leave, it's fine. If you want to stay in that game, it's fine. But yeah, I'll give them a chance just to hear what I'm saying. Yeah. You said it's right. He's my brother-in-law. Yeah, I'm looking forward to it. Right. Yeah. Thanks everyone for tuning in again. Yeah, I'm really enjoying the stream. Yeah, so if you guys have come hub, I'm just going to go into HG. 04. Yeah, so sorry that I've kind of like kicked you out of the game there. I apologize, guys. But, you know, if you guys want to have some fun, we're just going to try and do this challenge. Hopefully all of us, if me, Plasma Mangoes, and its Fatal PvP can all eat a pufferfish and survive. As like, I know it's sort of like free truce-in, but, you know, if we can do that, then that's just going to be epic. And it's Fatal's in. So yeah, sorry about that. It's Fatal. And is Plasmic Mangoes gonna join? Is he gonna join the squad? We're not gonna go in Aquarius. Vote. Let's go Enchanted. You know what a great map. Oh, he made it. Nice. Enchanted. Yay. Right. Failed PvP. Sent me a team request, so I will accept. Right. Yeah. Vote Enchanted. Yes, we're getting some votes on Enchanted. Right. What's happening? If you can't do the pufferfish, it's fine. All it matters, we got your 15 light goal. Yes, it does. And yeah, I can only thank you guys for that. Even if you just came in the stream and like left like straight away, just liked it. Just thank you for liking the stream. You know, it gets my hopes up and for future streams and stuff. And I know like this stream was sort of unexpected. I literally recorded and posted a video 20 minutes before saying I was gonna do it, and not a lot of people would have seen it by then. However, you know, hopefully, you know, by next time I would have like announced it more, which should be on Friday about the same time. So yeah, we're gonna do the pufferfish thing, hopefully, no matter what. We've got about 10 minutes left of the stream, sadly, but you know, this should be a great ending. Yeah, I've only got 16 tributes in, so yeah. If you guys can just protect me, it's Fatal and Plasmic Mango, so I do not die straight away. And oh, I got a pufferfish straight away, right? That's going straight in my basket. Oh, alright. But I didn't get weapons, so even though I got the pufferfish, I need to also survive. So I've got my pufferfish, so that's good. Straight off spawn. Like, I'd never seen anyone so happy about getting a pufferfish before. I genuinely haven't. Yeah, so it's a bit weird. Like, I usually just go, oh, pufferfish, nope, ain't getting that. But today is a different story. Right, let's look in here. Is there a weapon? No, but there's flint and steel, so I will take it regardless. I do see, where's his Fatal? There he is. Do you have a spare weapon? Right, I've got no armor, but I got my pufferfish. That's all that matters. We got our pufferfish. Yeah, pufferfish looks so awesome in this texture. It actually looks like a pufferfish rather than like just a yellow blob that it does in the default pack. So yes, it's good. Oh, can there be a weapon in here? No, there can't. But another pufferfish right here. Here, there you go. No, here. Right, he gave us a weapon. We will return the favor and give him a pufferfish. Here. Take Puffle the pufferfish. It's Fatal. And we have Ollie invading the stream. Hey. We have my brother invading this live stream. Can I have one back, please? Thank you. Yeah, he's just left. Okay. And he shut the door. Awesome. Shout out to him, Super Dog. Yeah, that was a bit embarrassing, but at least it's at the end of the stream, so it does not really matter. And another pufferfish. Right. Another pufferfish. This challenge, I guess it's trying to say something, and I spelled that wrong, but that's kind of horrendous. Yeah, this challenge, well, not really a challenge, but you know, it's going alright. We've already got some pufferfishes, so you know, and two iron ingots. I mean, iron sword. Where is my teammate? Right. Yeah. It's Fatal. Come on. But yeah, after this game, we'll chat one more time and then end the stream, because that will be awesome. And ah! Help. Right, I do need some help from people. I'm gonna get GG'd. I need help. This is pretty bad. Help, guys. Please. Help me. I need help. We try and like light this guy on fire if we can. Nope, that's not gonna work. Right, I just need to try. No, run, just run. Is he near? I went to go F5 and it just, you know, glitched out. Right, I don't. The reason I'm looking in chests is because I do not think he's chasing me anymore. Right, got those leggings. That's pretty good. Bit of an upgrade. Right. I do need some help, though, because I feel like I'm just going to get destroyed. Oh, no, wait, what? Is Fatal died? Oh, no, it's Fatal died. No, alright, we're going to have to do this challenge solo. Oh, my God, right. Oh, well, I got a chest, right, that's good. Oh, my God, but this is also bad because I've got no teammate. Wait, is Plasmic Mango still alive? No, right, let's just check the chat. I'm now here. Hey, Angelex, is that how you say it? Angelox MC, hi. Sadly, you've literally just missed the last game. This is, like, the last game. So if you do have what your name says, Minecraft on PC, then sadly you will not be able to play today. However, we'll be doing another stream on Friday, which will probably be longer. So, yeah, stay tuned for that. We've already got chain boots, that's all right. What I might do is just, because I'm probably not going to win this game, just next fight I go into, eat a puff of fish, and then just go in for it. Because, do you know what? I feel like I can do it. In fact, we probably might be able to make a deathmatch. We might. Let's just try. Might as well try, right? Right? Okay, no. But I do really need a crafting table. Is there one in here? No. I do know where one is, but I've actually forgotten, like, the way to go to get it. Like, I remember the place it's in, but I just don't know where the place is, so yeah. But I've got two puffer fishes, so two meals. I do need to try and, like, make sure my hunger's down, so that is a problem. I think this is it, I believe. I'm not too confident on that. I think this is the place with the crafting table in. Again, don't take my word for it. But yeah, I think it is. Is that it? I think that's it. Yeah, there it is. Right, here's a crafting table. And I see a guy. Right, if we can just quickly craft this. There we go. Right, get that out. And let's go. We're going to go after this guy. We're going to go for him. We're going to do it. Oh, they barely got anything, really. Really useful. I'm going to leave that loot there just so it doesn't really clog up my inventory. And, oh, they do have stuff, actually. Right, we just need to watch out. I think this might be the OP guy. Right, let's just kill them, kill them. Hashtag kill them. Oh no, I think they're teamed with that guy. Oh, they're not. Right, if we can try and... In fact, I kind of want to make it to deathmatch and I kind of don't really want to risk it. So, do you know what? We'll leave that fight for now. We'll leave it. We got a bow. It's decent. Half decent, anyway. We do need a helmet and better leggings, but that's about it. But yeah, those of you who have literally just joined us, hello and... It'll be soon goodbye, but hopefully you can get the most out of this last game and enjoy it. Come on, one more person die. One more person die, please. And then we've got deathmatch and we'll eat this puffer fish and it will be good. Oh, I'm looking forward to this deathmatch. We're gonna die, but oh well. We'll try. Try our best. We'll hope that's if we make it to D. But yeah. Oh nope, that failed. Right. I tried to go up there and it failed. But yeah, I've basically streamed for like an hour and a half, so you know it's half decent. Rightio then. Is this the chest that I got right at the start? Yes, I believe. Yeah, I need arrows. Hopefully, yeah, I can make some actually. So let's. Is this the crafting table place? No, it's not. Right, we need to go back here. So hopefully no one's there. Well, that'd be good because we can get the final kill hopefully. But our gear's not the best, so. Not looking too great for stuff. Or should I just use that flint to make another flint and steel and just F and S spam? Do you know what? That's what I'm going to do. In fact, no. I'll make arrows. I know it's hard to get there and stuff. But, you know, the outcome result, if I do survive, is good ping. Pinging people back. Getting the shots in with the pufferfish plays. I think it'll be more beneficial, though, when I've got the pufferfish. Just, like, shoot them a bit, then go in and, like, one or two shot them. And hopefully not take any hits, because if I take elite, like even one hit, I'm dead. So yeah, that's pretty bad. But yeah, I will survive. I will try my best. All right, we're pretty hungry, which is good because you know I do really want to try this. We need to stick in the middle flint there. Oh nope, I'm failing, and the chances are we're gonna die. Not cake. Why am I trying to craft arrows with cake and sticks and flint? What am I doing? Right, let's try and eat, even though, you know, someone's about to die soon, hopefully, and, you know, send us to deathmatch. I know people, I did see some people who had, like, iron and stuff, so, yeah, that's pretty bad. But, oh well. Right, we're gonna check this chest. It's got more flint, just to make hopefully to make some more arrows. But get another stick. And anything in here? Nope. Okay. Dump that stone sword. Right. Is there any sticks in here? Nope. Right. We're just gonna go for this then. Yeah. Not great armor. Again, like I said, not the best. But I'm gonna try. Gonna try my best for you guys. Try and make a funny ending to the stream by just trying my best, right? But yeah, I genuinely don't know anyone's typing in chat right now. Let's just have a sneaky little peek. Yeah, we've got It's Fatal Gaming typing. 16 likes, yay! Woo, we've actually gone beyond our goal, which is insane, guys. Thank you guys so much. Right, does someone die? We want to get to this deathmatch. Everyone wants me to kill myself with this pufffish. It could be a little preview. It's, you know, gonna kill me. But yeah, alright, some wheat in there, don't really need that. Yeah, just please someone die, please. Alright, yeah, it's actually almost half past, but you know, I don't really have a limit to this, it's just, it's gonna be a pain to upload an hour and a half stream, so, you know, but yeah, we got 15 likes on the stream. You know, I've actually been watching some streams lately on YouTube just to see how to do it. And seriously, some streamers actually don't get this many likes. So, well, they do. Like, there's this guy that I'm watching with, like, a couple of thousand subs. And, like, his goal is sort of similar to mine. And the fact that we breached that 15 likes is just insane. Like, I'm chuffed. I'm gonna go to bed happy tonight, guys. You've made me happy. So, yeah, thank you, guys. Oh, there's a chest here. Chesty chest, and with a brain in it. We should just eat everything bad, like a zombie brain and everything. Just do that. Oh, no. They're going to ruin my chances, aren't they? No. Why? Do this to an innocent moose. I'm just going to eat the pufferfish. Screw it. Let's do it. We're going to eat the pufferfish, and we're going to go. Oh, we died. Oh, well. I knew we were going to die there, but we managed to eat the pufferfish. And, yeah. GG. And I've just gone into Nether. But yeah, we're just going to outro the stream right now. Yeah. So, yeah, I'm just going to go off and probably record some videos now or something. But yeah, I would just like to thank you guys so much for watching. I'm just going to chat one last time. Yeah, so if you guys want to type anything about this channel, then yeah, be sure to just type it in chat now, because I'm gonna go soon. Well, now. But yeah, if you want to type anything, just type it now, say goodbye and stuff. Let's just get mangoes trending one last time. That would just be funny. But yeah, I'm just like thanking you guys so much for watching. My first ever stream has gone down as a success in my eyes. Yeah, let's just see what you guys have to say in chat. Yeah, so you're awesome. Thanks, iCrushers. Nice stream. Thanks, It's Fatal Gaming. You're awesome. Thank you. Not bad for your first stream. Thanks, Sam. We've got this. We've got this stream going well. Mangoes, yes. Bye. Great stream. You deserve this result. And see ya on Wednesday. Yeah, I will, Lewis Howard. Yeah, I'll see you at football. But yeah, thank you guys so much for watching my first ever stream. If you have enjoyed, then be sure to, well, can't really leave a like. But yeah, this video of this stream, with you guys being shouted out and everything, will be uploaded to my channel. So it's not just you guys that will see it. It will be on my channel permanently as, like, probably some highlights of the stream. So yeah, or I might, if I have time to highlight it, then yeah, I will. But if I don't, then it will just be uploaded fully. Yeah, thank you, iCrushers. But yeah, thank you guys so much for watching my stream, and I hope you guys have enjoyed. Goodbye!